Hello guys and girls, it's Lurgs here. Welcome to my channel. And today, the one Chrome setting that you need to change right now, this instant. So what you do is open up Chrome, your internet browser, click on the three dots in the right hand corner, and then click on settings. And the setting that we're looking for is right at the bottom under advanced. So click on advanced. And keep scrolling down, and there's a slider which basically says continue running background apps when Google Chrome is closed. Well, I don't know about you, but I do not want Chrome to carry on running after I've shut it down. That is a really odd setting. If I'm in my van or car or motorbike and I switch the engine off and go out for the day, I don't want to come back and think, oh no, it was still running all along. I want to know that if I've switched it off, that it's going to go off.
If you'd like more how-tos and helpful tips and life hacks, please subscribe by pressing this button down here. I really do appreciate you visiting my channel, guys and girls. If you'd like to select any other videos around here, that would be really cool. Thanks for watching.